OSHA 29 CFR 1910.1030 requires employers to establish an exposure control plan. Require the use of universal precautions. Identify and use engineering and work practice controls. Provide appropriate PPE. Make hepatitis B vaccinations available. Use signs and labels to communicate hazards. Provide information and training to employees. Maintain medical and training records. Provide medical evaluations for exposure incidents.